Liberator bombers from Morotai cracked down on Puerto Princesa Airfield, Japanese base in the Philippines. Knockout blows such as this preceded each new step on the road to Luzon. Bombardiers dropped 500 heavy bombs on enemy installations on Palawan Island. Enemy airstrips are battered into uselessness. Unceasing support from land and carrier-based aircraft in the battle for the Philippines.